on the track on Saturday, July 13th, are your 13, 14 boys, 200 meter hurdlers. Walter Barrows outside, looks like in lane 6. Here it comes, Siwag High School in Port Jeff, Long Island. This is your seated heat of the 200 hurdles. Walter looking good here. Oh, takes a fall. Get up, Walter. He was close, was closing in on number 4. Does finish, but Walter does take a tumble over hurdle number 5 here at the USATF Region 1 Championships.